Some of y'all have been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. It looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. You snow girl lived down there and she'd go out in the evening and pick her a mess of it. Carry it home and cook it to supper. That's about all they had to eat. They did all right. I'm down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean. The little dog girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame.
Sure.